Big trouble coming your way. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Fire! Did it work?
Imagine being so lazy you couldn't dress yourself.
If you watch Downton Abbey, they all need help.
That's a nice bed.
Well, you know what, that time when I took Ricky to,
They don't?
No.
Maybe they just closed it for a while.
Maybe, yeah.
Or you missed it, because it's always
dolls.
Been there.
Yeah. Those dolls were pretty creepy.
Yes.
Well, how the dolls were back then.
I know.
Like ugly, creepy, porcelain, freaky things. This is what we were going to do. Oh, yes. I just don't know when it closes, but we'll do it after.
That one close up. Maybe we can get down and try and get it.
Care of the horse.
Sorry, go on.
You're fearless.
I'm fearless.
You're fearless.
I'm fearless. Yeah.
behind us, and we need them to think that us, Warwick Castle's first line of defence, are fearless. What are we?
Fearless!
Take cover!
From a long line of great bowmen. In fact, his grandfather fought at the Battle of Agincourt.
Harold, try and hit the one who's firing that cannon.
It's over there.
No, it's over there.
Hey, man, look, it's over there. Look,
it's over there.
It's over there.
It's over there. Quiet! Quiet! Look, the commands for loosing an arrow go knock,
knock,
draw,
draw,
loose,
loose.
Okay, ready? Say it with me. Knock,
knock,
draw,
loose.
And again, ready?
Knock!
Draw!
Loose!
And again, ready?
Knock!
Draw!
Loose!
You did it, Harold! Then I'll be firing that cannon again! Let's up to you!
We still need time to load Ursa!
Aye!
Loading the trebuchet takes time. You see that rope that's attached to the top of the throwing arm? It runs through a pulley and wraps itself around the axle, which joins the two wheels. As the winders walk, they're pulling the arm down into its throwing position, which raises that huge oak box that's filled with rocks. It means that our winders are lifting about 7 tons.
Any sign of the owl?
No, not yet.
How is she, Dario?
Being a winder is really hard. And your legs really ache. You have to look straight ahead for gaps in wooden slats. You're staring at this flickering light, which can make you sick. And if you fall over, you can get really badly hurt as your character can pop off the wheel before falling flat down. Let's give our wives some encouragement.
After three, give them a big cheer. 1, 2, 3!
Anything like wood, cement, or pots of lime. Lime really burns. human waste?
I've got plenty of that.
What about severed heads?
Where's those severed heads?
No. Cabbages!
We need to shoot a huge rock.
Oh yeah, a massive rock that'll break their cannon to bits.
They're a mighty rock!
Yeah, a mighty rock!
Sir, let's move their cannon. Store it in the shooting line of the trebuchet.
Thomas, prepare the rock!
Prepare the mighty rock!
Horseman approaching!
Who is it?
It's your spies. They won't see our wild cast is defended.
The horseman's coming this way!
What are we gonna do?
Stand strong.
We're gonna wait for retreat.
No, we need to be ready to shoot first.
Oh, look at him!
Who?
Him, the one waving that flag!
Who?
Over there, Benjamin!
Oh, yeah!
What? Why is he waving that flag?
He's sending a message.
What's the message?
He's saying that the bridge isn't defended!
Ah! Getting
here, right? You with us?
Stand strong.
I'd really like to retreat.
Come on, Mel. We stand together.
Yeah, Mel. Together.
Yeah. Together.
Defenders, ready?
Forward!
We're fearless!
We're fearless!
I am Sir John Woodville, loyal servant to King Edward. I have a message for the Earl of Warwick. Where is the traitor?
The Earl and hundreds of our soldiers.
Thousands of our soldiers
are about to rush from the castle and drive you from our lands.
Then we shoot Earth, sir.
Our trebuchet!
What are you? You are going to shoot the trebuchet.
Ah!
High enough! Tell the Earl we await his surrender.
We'll tell the Earl.
When he gets back.
What did you say?
I said, don't put me on the rack.
Surrender, or our mighty cannon will begin the destruction of Warwick Castle.
My lord, where is your mighty cannon?
Yonder, with a direct line of fire.
With a bit of luck, our mighty rock might hit their mighty cannon. This is an historic day for us all, as soon Ursa, the mighty Warwick Castle Trebuchet, will unleash her power upon the enemy. News of this day will spread across the kingdom as a warning to those who try and take our lands.
Sir, Tom's ready.
Here goes. Thomas, are you ready?
All ready!
You fools, to shoot a trebuchet, you need to lower its arm first.
The arm is lowered.
Wait, what?
Trebuchet master, prepare to launch!
Aye!
Launch what?
A mighty rock that will smash your mighty cannon into pieces!
Chain removed!
Chain removed!
Right, quiet everyone. Before we can shoot, we need to hear Thomas call out, trebuchet, live. Let's listen.
Trebuchet, live.
The time has come to destroy that cannon and save Warwick Castle. Are you ready to shoot Ursa?
Yeah!
Are you ready to shoot Ursa?
Yeah!
We'll count down from 10, then we all shout loose. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, loose!
Thomas, our trebuchet master!